Disclaimer. Enjoy this week's episode after hours, once you've tucked the kids in. It's for mature audiences, but not that mature. Now,
let's talk about sex. Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about sex. Let's talk about sex.
A little bit, a little bit.
Let's talk about sex. Let's talk about sex.
Let me ask you a question. And be honest. Do I make you horny, baby? Do I? Do I make you Randy? Yeah.
It's everywhere we look. In music, movies, TV, and it's even slipped its way into art. It can be the ultimate bonding experience. A deeper connection, if you catch my drift. All joking aside, and make no mistake about this, it's vital to our very existence. Where would we be without the power to procreate and pass the torch down, as well as our legacy, to the next generation? But let's call a spade a spade. Who doesn't want to get down, do the deed, get laid? Or the many other euphemisms we use to describe an erotic encounter. Cause...
Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on.
We're going to Babylon about the birds and the bees on this week's episode of FYI.
Welcome to For Your Info.
English.
You got it.
You got it.